Howdy! So today is a language video for you guys. I have been studying Korean off and on for about almost 10 years. There have been occasions where I have mixed up certain words. That is what we're talking about today. Some of these are inspired by true events that I have actually used the wrong word, and some of these are just pretend situations from my brain. Here we go. Number one, 질문 and 문제. So 질문 is question. I would like to ask a question. 질문 있어요. 문제 is problem. Saying 문제 있어요 means I have a problem. But 질문 and 문제, they both got that 문 in there, and that's what throws me off, to be honest. And so I have mixed these up before.
Sonsaengnim, 문제 있어요. 왜, 무슨 일이세요? 화장실 좀 가도 돼요?
아, 네.
소화에 문제가 있나?
Number two, 과일 and 과자. 과일 is fruit. So good for you. Nature's candy. 과자 would be basically snack. Cookie, chips, definitely not healthy things.
Atimuro yongyongga manin geul mokkoyagetago senggakhaeseo gwaja mogeoseyo. Yongyongga manin gwajayo? 그런 거 있어요?
Number three, 거울 and 겨울. This one still catches me sometimes, mainly just the pronunciation. 거울 is mirror. 겨울 is winter. This is actually a real life conversation that has happened to me.
에비씨, 그거 뭐예요?
아, 이거요? 겨울이에요. 겨울.
겨울?
아, 거울.
Number four.
부드럽다, 부끄럽다. 부드럽다
is soft or smooth.
부끄럽다,
shy, ashamed, bashful.
이 가수 너무 좋죠? 목소리가 진짜 부끄러워요.
Number 5. 놀다, 놀라다. 놀다 would be to play or to hang out. 놀라다 is to be surprised. In their base form, they may not seem that similar, but when you conjugate them, they become 놀아 or 놀라. You can see my problem here. It's just one little 리을 away from being the wrong word.
어제 친구랑 만나고 놀랐어요.
어, 정말요? 왜 놀랐어요?
친구
Number six, 직업 and 직업. 직업 is profession. 직업 is wallet. These two I still get mixed up on a regular basis, and it can make for some pretty interesting conversations.
But 지갑이 뭐예요?
지갑?
뭐 코치예요? 아, 코치예요. 그런 일을 좋아하세요?
If I ever ask you what your wallet is, I do apologize. Number 7.
어렵다, 어리다.
But when you conjugate them, it gets a little easier to mix them up. They become 어려워 and 어려. All it takes is just adding an extra syllable.
다시 해봐요. 전 못해요. 너무 어려워요. 25살이잖아요.
Number 8. This is 8.
어울리다. 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 어울리다.
It's pretty difficult, huh?
어울리다
is to upload something.
어울리다
is to suit someone or to look good on someone.
제 머리 스타일 어때요? 오, 진짜 예뻐요. 잘 어울려요.
그럼 셀카 올릴까요? And number 9. 아재 and 야채. 아재 is like uncle, old man, person. 야채 is vegetables. In Korean, there's such a thing as 아재 개그. It's basically dad jokes. And a lot of the time, I come so close to saying vegetable instead. And that's what inspired this.
저는 야채 개그 자주 해요.
야채 개그?
아재 개그 말이에요?
아니요.
그럼 진짜 야채 개그 해요? 당근이죠.
And there you have it. 9 times that I have mixed up or almost mixed up Korean words that sound similar. Have you ever been in a situation where you used the wrong word that sounded like another word? Tell me about it in the comments. Let me know which of these comparisons was your favorite, if you can relate at all. Subscribe, like, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!
근데 지갑이 뭐예요?
Not 지갑.
What is a 지갑? 이 가수 너무 좋죠? 목소리가 진짜 부끄러워요.
와. A, B, C. D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
The end.